by Couturier. The Flyers a tough time getting on track. They're in a huge hit.
Shen decided to shoot it. Here's 2-on-1.
Crosby for Dupuis. Dupuis shoots. Great save by Brizgalov with a left arm. Up top on the penalty kill along with Couturier. Crosby with a one-timer and a save made by Brizgalov. Boy, did he anticipate that. He wasn't. Talbot and then blocked the shot that Talbot took, and now Crosby busting to the net as Kunitz looks for the late man jumping in. It's Dupre, centers, and Brizgalov got his right pad down to block the centering pass. Crosby takes the right wing pass. Backhand shot, and Brizgalov handcuffed. Loose puck in the paint. They blow the whistle. It was never frozen. No score in the game. And coming to center ice now is Claude Giroux. He tried to move it into the middle. Got it back and shot it and scored. Claude Giroux got a lucky bounce, fired the puck, and went past Marc-Andre Fleury. That is definitely a lucky bounce for the Flyers. Giroux down the wing, centers. Reed a shot. Oh, he just missed. Great opportunity there.
That's that east to west.
Yep, and another chance, and a glove save made this time by Fleury. As it, Kunitz trying to get into the Flyer zone. Left it there for Crosby. Shoots it, and it's off the stick of Shen, who checks the stick to make sure it's not broken. And now Dupuis looks for Crosby to the far side. Kunitz took the man, let the puck go. Eaton to Niskanen. Fakes the shot. Fires and a save by Brizgalov. The rebound of Dupuis, and he hit the side of the goal with it.
The zone there, like way up by the blue line for the Penguins. They made four passes.
Quick chance and a save again by Brizgalov on the doorstep on Kunitz. Neal moves it back to Martin. James Neal near side. Martin works into the corner. Bennett there. Kunitz is in front. Near side. Crosby a shot. He scores!
Right now, he's still got a minute 29. Crosby off a skate, off the goal post, and in. Set for the shot. Off Brizgalov, off the post, and in. Didn't hit that skate at Talbot. It didn't.
He gets it back. Out now to Matt Niskanen. And a nice pass behind the back to Kennedy. Fakes the shot. Let's it go. He scores! Tanner Kennedy wins it for the Penguins in overtime. Quills.
Kennedy was in the gym on Long Island. He was doing wrist curls, working on his shot. Working with heavyweight, and Pascal Dupuis provided the screen for Tyler Kennedy. Pascal Dupuis went to the dressing room after being boarded by Braden Shen. He came, by Colburn, he came back on the ice and he went right to the front of the net. Tyler Kennedy, great puck possession in the offensive zone by the Pittsburgh Penguins. What a rifle shot that was. A laser up in the top corner. Look at the screen by Dupuis. And exceptional shot by Kennedy. Love it.
So Kennedy, our McDonald's player of the game. And Sunday Night Classics coming up after the post.